unused memory is a wasted resource. So how does V-locity use memory? V-locity dynamically uses free memory to serve an average of 30% or more of all read traffic. Most servers already have enough memory for effective read caching, so you won't need to add more. The real genius of V-locity is that it is completely dynamic. If the system, or other users, call for memory, V-locity releases it instantly. And because V-locity makes sure memory is always free, there is never any memory contention. Transform available memory into a powerful performance-boosting asset with V-locity.